French fries, burgers, pizza, chicken, milkshakes, hot dogs, sandwiches, milkshakes, hot dogs, sandwiches.
Hey folks, Crazyclimber80 here, Coach Shiley over there, and we are here at Cartlandia, the Portland food cart off of Southeast 82nd.
By Johnson Creek.
By Johnson Creek, which is shit part of town because there's homeless tents all over the frickin' place, but it's a pretty good grub.
We're doing the second swing at Rock House, doing the Apocalypse Now. Mm-hmm. This is the most fucking giant monstrosity of a burger I have ever fucking laid eyes on.
It was $75.
Yep, $75, and we have skewers through. Well, we showed on the other one. I don't know that we want to.
Well, we'll have one more look.
I'm just scared that you're gonna fucking knock it over. Starting to fall already. We're good.
I can bring that over.
Yeah, grab the camera and bring it in closer.
Let's
have these big old fucking shishkia babbies. Look at that shit. I'm a little excited. This actually, I don't know why, but this looks better than I anticipated it looking. Mm-hmm. Looks like we got our Oktoberfest on there. We got chicken on there. We got bacon. We've got burger. We've got a couple kinds of cheese. We got spinach, ketchup, and mayonnaise. Now, and there are onions on this as well. Now, you do need to make sure to let them know you do not want mustard on it. Those disgusting fucking trolls try to sneak that shit in on you. I just lucked out and brought it up to homeboy. But again, just like our last one, dude is cool as shit. You do have to, you can put it back up there. You do have to pay ahead of time, right? It is cash only. Not a huge deal. I understand because I would do the same thing if I had a $75 fucking dollar order. It's at least requested that you don't fucking pick it up during lunch hours. So he said after 3 o'clock or, you know, right at opening, which we just opted for right at opening mm-hmm. because figured it would make the most sense for everybody involved. And then they also threw in a whole fucking giant hoobity hoobity of fries or just the regular crinkle cut motherfuckers here. And as of right now, anyway, there's a little crunch to them. So that's good.
Still in this open.
We are equipped with some A&W root beer to help us through the fucking challenge here. We didn't bring plates because we're stupid. We have splash guards. This is about to get messy, and hopefully you don't like that shirt or those pairs of shorts that much because they're about to get fucking ruined.
They are.
Anyway, Goob, go ahead and grab the first. You can grab the end cap there. Go ahead and grab that dude and
hoping it won't completely break apart, which it probably will, but will it even break? Not entirely.
Here you are.
Sort of.
Here, I'm going to kind of leave this over top of it as you're pulling across. Oh, we have ham on there, too. I didn't notice that.
Yeah, we got several.
Oh, and pepperoni.
Things.
All right, so a little chunk of chicken just dropped off. Yeah, the chicken's fucking legit. Mm-hmm. Oh, thanks. We might as well just ruin the Jeep, you dick.
Fuck.
Oh,
it fell.
Oh,
it was
yeah.
Dude,
the chicken tastes fucking great. All right. And then I'm going to have one for myself. I'm going to pop open a root beer each first real quick.
Sure.
Just so our fucking disgusting troll fingers aren't... Jesus Christ, look at that thing.
One
there you
quarter
go.
Of the fucking burger.
Oh. Yeah, homie already knocked it into quarters for us ahead of time, which is nice. And Goober, you might as well fucking get all in over there, dude.
Get the bite going.
What the fuck? We should have fucking picked somewhere to sit down with a fucking fork and knife. Holy shit.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, that's a lot of food. You know, I don't think that I'm even going to attempt digging in as a regular burger, dude.
I don't think I can pick it up. Okay, so I'm going... Oh, you got pepperoncinis on there, too. And regular green peppers. So I'm just going to do it like a... Oh, and tomatoes. I'm going to do it a half at a time of a piece. I'm going to show the people up close on... Go. Since it's not completely falling apart. So you got all of the good shit right there. Just on my half. And then the bottom half has all the chicken and stuff on it.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus tits. All right, let's do this.
That's onion rings in there, too.
Are there? I think that's a hash brown.
That's hash browns.
Okay, it is the saltiest motherfucking burger I've ever had. Last time we said that too, that it was a little oversalted. But that's probably also because we have, you know, 90 pounds of bacon on top of this too. It still tastes fucking great.
Man, there's big old slabs of deli chicken, you know, pressed slices of deli chicken. That's chicken.
Dude, the amount of grease is astounding. I expected a lot, and this is even more. But, you know, like we had said on the, when we did the last one with their Godzilla burger, you know, their motherfucker burger, that it's a, quality is all there. You know, it's not just a grease fest. It's actually tastes really good.
This one will fuck your mother with an omnibus.
I'm not sure what that is, but yeah.
She'll be completely destroyed.
Yeah, it's like a, whatever it is about the short bus you were talking about. Two of those, probably. But there was another food cart that, Russ is most certainly interested in. And I didn't want to ruin the joke, off camera, so... Food cart is called Balls.
Really?
That looked fucking awesome, though. It's like a everything turned into meatballs or croquettes or something like that from all over the world. So all sorts of weird shit, but you just walk over like, this cart's called Balls. So they created it special just for you. And then there's another one. Down on the other end over there, I didn't even look at what the fucking menu was. I took a picture. We'll have to upload it, too. The place is called, like, Load or something like that. And there's a big sign that says, get your load and go.
Lovely.
It's just like fucking, like Disneyland for my fucking, you know, preteen humor. Yeah, this is all there, dude.
That is flavorful.
Yeah, and it's... So I'll reiterate that. It's not just that it's giant fucking amounts of food. It tastes really fucking good. Like, the chicken is really good chicken. Nice and flavorful.
Oh, so maybe that's the ham, I guess.
Yeah, that's ham. Yeah, that's you have deli ham.
That's the pressed meat.
Deli ham, and then there's real... Almost like shawarma style chicken. And I know that you're a goddamn machine on eating, and we didn't even have any paper towels, so. You're a goddamn machine on eating. You're going to be tasked with eating at least 2/3 of this, because I'm a quarter of the way through my first half of a piece, and I'm going, yeah, there's no way that I'm going to have 4 of these type of things. But it's fucking good, man.
It is delicious.
It is the best $75 hamburger I've ever eaten.
Yeah.
But I tell you what, man, I really like the pepperoncinis and bell pepper in there. Mm-hmm. It kind of adds a little something to it. Neither of us are big tomato guys, but the tomato is good there. You get a little acidity that you're needing to cut through all of this fat.
Mm.
Yeah, a little brightness to it. I'm in.
Definitely time to
front one's yours.
Front one's mine. Okay.
Holy Toledo, dude.
Yeah, you are definitely going to pinch off parts of this.
Yeah, there's no way to eat this as a fucking sandwich. There's no mm-hmm. way. This is just got to turn into a stack of food to grab and eat. I think this may have been the better play to do this video from my house with plates in front of us, but yeah. What do we know about good ideas? I know very little. But at least we have the good scenery of spring water trail and bum encampments all around us.
Yuck.
My favorite part, though, is at least we get to eat food when they don't get to eat at all.
Mm-hmm.
That part's good.
I wish they could see us, like, wave it so that they can't have any and we can have it all.
So we're basically a double burger patty on each quarter.
Mm-hmm.
Plus a fuck ton of bacon.
Big old slices of pepperoni on it, too.
Mm-hmm. The only thing I don't think it has is egg.
Yeah, for a brief second, I thought maybe there was egg, but it was melted cheese.
Holy fuck, I'm already full. Not really, but...
This is definitely going to make you have to call a plumber.
And a cardiologist.
Yeah. Crime scene cleanup crew. Oh.
Jesus. All right. My first eight is done.
Yeah, that sausage is...
Oh, yeah. Speaking of the sausage, Well, there's two, so we have chicken, and what the fuck is this? This is roast beef?
There is roast beef in it, yes.
Okay, so that, yeah, that's your French dip meat. That's what that is. Okay. But, when I came and ordered this yesterday, I figured, what the fuck, and got the chili dog. Good chili dog. Remember, the chili burger was good. I don't think there were onions on this either, but, got the chili dog, and it comes with a regular hot dog, which are fucking gross, but... Homie hooked it up and put the Oktoberfest in there. And it's a full-size Coney dog. It's not the foot-long hot dog, but this is probably like fucking 9 inches. And it's a good-sized dog. And it was good. It was real good. Their chili's pretty fucking on point, really. Holy hell.
Yeah, I'm thinking you have to be... an expert or well trained in big eating to have a chance at this one.
Mm. Yeah, there's absolutely zero chance we're finishing this. There's going to be at least one entire stack left. I mean, I am for real already on that. Like, if I had any self respect, I'd be like, oh yeah, hey, I'm full. Clearly, I don't. So we're in luck there that I can fucking make myself even more of a troll.
Yeah, I'd imagine not too much longer we'll be asking somebody if we could borrow a shovel so we can dig a hole in the ground and just shit in it like crazy.
Well, no, we got a pisser right over here we can use.
Yeah, but I'd feel really disrespectful for having to destroy their restroom.
Well, you could walk over to the bum encampment that's right over here on the trail and then just shit on their shit.
Mm-hmm.
There's a whole fucking bunch of them when I ordered yesterday.
Bunch of bums?
Tons, but not inside of here, but right across the fence. There's like fucking 10 of them sitting right there. Like, holy shit.
Waiting for handouts.
Maybe they're like ducks at a duck pond. They're just waiting for you to throw bread at them.
Mm-hmm. Well, if I could ever make my way to a military installation and borrow some grenades or napalm.
Well, I think the original plan was for us to smoke this entire fucking thing on camera, which is not happening.
Yeah. It's...
You're going to have, like, fucking 75,000 calories sitting there waiting for you afterwards, because I don't know that... I'm not going to get into a second stack, no fucking way. I'm not even going to finish a first stack. That is egg.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, there is egg on there. Fuck, check that out. But you get to... Big chunks of fucking chicken, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Big chunks of chicken. And the chicken, I think, is the best tasting part out of the whole sandwich, actually. And I'm not a huge chicken guy, but it's awfully good. Like I said, the best thing about all this is that it really is very well made. You know, it's good quality ingredients, and he cooks it properly.
Mm-hmm. And the massive amount of ingredients thrown together, you'd think that there's no way that you could actually have an upright sandwich. But they were able to skewer it and keep it upright for at least...
Until we took the fucking tinfoil off.
Yeah.
And then, yeah, destination fucked.
And it's like bursting at the seams, like I'm sure our intestines are getting
for
to be.
Sure. For sure.
Yeah, we know our internal workings, so we're probably not going to push ourselves to try to finish this fucking
thing. No. There's 0% chance we're going to try. I mean, you're already fucking crushing yours. I'm hoping that I can get one slice done so that the two of us get halfway there.
Mm-hmm.
Well, the good news is with how much grease there is, I don't think we actually need to chew.
Okay. When we get on the can, we probably don't have to strain either.
No. Where are we going? We're probably going to shit our pants before we even get that far. And really, the thing that I'm struggling with, the sausage, man, it's too fucking rich for me to really dig
up,
in.
Filling up real quick.
Yeah, it's, fuck. I mean, kicking my ass.
Yeah, you really need to be a
competitive eater.
Seasoned competitive eater. Train yourself with drinking water and saving the bread for last and all that kind of thing. Otherwise, yeah, you're not going to be able to do it.
So, your hash browns came out nice and crispy, right?
Mm-hmm.
There's our little... The chicken with the steak, I'm in on that. The little fucking eggy poo. There's our little hash browns. I think the hash browns are strange to have on here, but... I think it would have made more sense if they had the french fries, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I do like it. It's like, hey, you got 19 pounds of food here. Oh, here's a fucking basket of fries for free.
Yeah. For all the internal agonizing that this burger is going to do to you, we should give you some sort of a parting gift.
Mm. Yeah. Mm. It is good, but I'm like I said, the finish line is already within sight for me.
Mm-hmm.
And you almost killed your whole fucking thing already.
It's like trying to swim the Atlantic and you just put your feet in the water. It's like, no way, I'm not gonna make it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's it for mine, pretty much. Mm-hmm. Oh no, there's a piece of chicken here.
Got some bread left and some little shit, but. And I don't know about you. I don't know that we need to sit here and go for showing how far we get. Maybe we'll take a picture at the end.
Well, was this part of the first right here?
Mm-hmm.
I'll dig in. Up some of that.
Here, just kind of start going. But anyway, I think maybe we can cut in a scene at the end to show how far we got, but I don't think they need to watch us sitting here chewing.
Yeah.
Just like at most things in life, I'm a complete failure for this.
Well, this really took me by surprise. It was just like, no.
Dude, I thought we were going to smoke this thing. I really did. And then as soon as he handed it to you, and I saw that it was, you know, 46 pounds, he had to put on a weightlifting belt to get it. Yeah, I immediately go, yeah, this isn't happening.
Yeah. All the conceived notions I had about being a big eater, no. I was very
I want to know how
humbled.
The fuck those two people on the YouTubes that you said you saw ate this thing in an hour. Holy shit. That's impressive.
Yeah. That's they must have training.
Yeah, the only thing that's that impressive for me is my fucking physique.
Well,
anyway, guys, this is a thing. The reality is you order this thing for four people. And you all smoke one fucking chunk. And actually not a horrible idea, because you get to have a taste of absolutely everything that the fucking cart does.
Mm-hmm.
I thought that the motherfucker burger was absolutely terrific. The best motherfucker burger we've had.
Very good.
I mean, right there, probably a hair better than Roke's and all that for their motherfucker burgers. But this thing is just, holy fuck.
Mm-hmm.
Beat me into submission, that is for sure.
Well, that was, I left all the bun, but that was otherwise pretty much officially the end of
a slice.
One quarter. Yeah.
Yeah, he chopped it into quarters for us. And you have basically your eggy poo left on there and a little bit of schmag left on yours, and that's it. And it's still 19 pounds.
Yep. Did he actually said the weight of the thing?
No. Okay. I think that this fucking is sitting there in Arnold Schwarzenegger curl fucking area for how much the sandwich weighs. Jesus.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck me running. Which,
yeah, we are, we do not have any towels or anything.
Yeah. That was poorly planned out. While we're on our way here, because you know, you have to set it up, like, oh, hey, you're picking up at 11 o'clock, and naturally, I'm running just a little bit late. We ended up getting here just on time, but as we're driving along, it's going, oh, fuck, we didn't grab a knife. Oh, fuck, we didn't grab plates. Oh, fuck, we don't have anything. Ah, well, excellent. Just like the rest of life, not well thought out.
Well, that's what washing machines are for. We get friggin' pants to wipe our fingers on.
And what do they call that shit? The stain remover bullshit. OxyClean.
That's right.
But anyway, Goober's going to reach over and ruin my phone trying to touch the stop button here in a second. But this is the Rock House Part Dieu. Not successful. Food's great, but we're fucking losers.
Yeah.
And until next time, folks, toodaloo.
Laters.
French fries.